Well, exploring the backcountry, and I never had no luck trying to track down that buck and doe that I seen yesterday out on Highway 881. So I decided to come back to Stoney Mountain Road and have a look around and go for a walk, and I don't know, maybe you might get some excitement with some grouse or something. Go and have a look and see anyway. See what's what for today. I haven't got much more time left because I promised the grandkids tonight I'd go over and have a sleepover with them. So that's what I'm going to be doing this evening. So I got a few slugs with me just in case we do end up seeing a deer. Somebody was already in here today. Tried to track down that buck and doe that I seen yesterday, but no such luck. Somebody went down through there. Yeah, it was a nice buck I seen yesterday. Nice doe too, but I would have liked to get that buck. starting to come into the gravel pit here now. Take me time. Ain't these tracks my would have been from yesterday. Could have been earlier this morning too, I guess. Looksy anyway. So they went around. Came through here. Looks like they never went down the path. Oh, wait, now maybe they did. I think they came up from the other way. Came up from here. I went on that way too one day. So, don't look like anybody been down this way in a few days. We might have a chance of getting a grouse or something. Safety on. Yep. Beautiful day. There's one. There he goes. He was right there. Never even seen him. Gone in down here now. All right. Pay more attention. Just see one grouse taking off. Got him over that way. I'm gonna reset the timer now. Have a look around. I'm gonna reset again now and see if we have any better luck. I'll get reset here now.